very cleverly done by Bill Mascaras. Mascaras' shoulders on the canvas, referee not counting. Now into a bridge, spins him back around. Slaughter just can't quite find a handle here against Bill Mascaras. Mascaras' style is so unorthodox. Now both men back to their feet. We'll see what Mascaras will do. Spins him over. Grabs a wrist, steps over now. Hooks the, oh, look at that. Mascaras just all over. What a clever wrestler is Bill Mascaras. Pinning combination now. However, Slaughter catching Mascaras off guard a moment ago. It's Slaughter now who's turned things all around. Moving in, the elbow smash up against the butt of the jaw. Mascaras down to the canvas. Slaughter now in control. Ramming a knee to the pectoral area. Covers Bill Mascaras, gets two. And another kick out. That could spell the end of Bill Mascaras there. The knee was squarely in the base of the back, too. No. Again, Slaughter working in the back area. Mascaras almost defenseless now. Mascaras with a, well, now working on the midsection, but Slaughter works into the mask area, I suspect, impairing the vision. Mascaras to the rope. Slaughter setting him up. No! Slaughter going for a back body drop. Mascaras put on the brakes and kicked him in the head. It's Slaughter off the rope, flying tackle. Mascaras sets him up again for another flying tackle. Cover, one and two, and that's all he'll get. Drop kick by Mascaras. Slaughter shoving Mascaras to the corner now. Out in front, nice reversal. Back body drop. Slaughter really went up there. Mascaras on the apron. Mascaras up on that top rope. Slaughter up. Flying body press. He gets it.